Shooting for the stars. A Texas high school senior's short film is making the rounds at award shows nationwide.
Border correspondent Oscar Morgain talked to a young man who's bringing a highly debated issue to the forefront while making a name for himself and his South Texas high school.
Behind every Ramiro Cantu film lies a message. In a few spoken words, this 3-minute public service announcement is saying a whole lot about Ramiro and his latest school project.
I started seeing some articles about Syrian refugees, and I didn't think that the media was doing them right.
Early this year, Ramiro cast a few actors and assembled a crew to create #RefugeesWelcome, intended to change people's views about the U.S. taking in war-torn refugees.
I could relate because I know a lot of people that had come to the U.S. because of all the stuff that's been going on down in Mexico. There's cartels. I've witnessed it.
For the past 4 years, Ramiro has lived on his own in Texas, while his parents live across the border in neighboring Reynosa, making ends meet to pay for his mother's cancer treatment.
I was incredibly proud, and I still am incredibly proud.
It's that struggle that Ramiro's mentor, Mr. Roberto Garza, believes gives students in the McAllen School District an edge.
We look beyond all of our borders. I mean, this was a story that Ramiro didn't have a direct connection with. It's something that's happening around the world, but he connected with it.
Evidently, he wasn't the only one making a connection. This year, #RefugeesWelcome has won Best of Show Award in a state competition and Best PSA nationally at the All-American High School Film Festival in New York City.
We grow a really strong bond.
Ramiro and his lead actor, Mayela Ramirez, are walking on clouds down the road of success with their eyes set on their next prize at an international film contest in Turkey. Both Ramiro and Mr. Garza are hoping to raise enough money in time to make it to the award show in November.
There we go.
Whatever the outcome, what this pair of high schoolers wish is for the video to be shared and a message to be understood.
I hope people realize that there are others in this world that are facing these hardships, and they shouldn't go through it alone.
In McAllen, near the Texas-Mexico border, I'm Oscar Morgain reporting.